Good morning, students. So in this lecture video in strength of materials course, we are going to solve a problem on torsion. So this is the problem. A hollow shaft is to transmit 337.5 kilowatt. Okay, so this is power to be transmitted. So 337.5 into 10 power 3 watt at 100 rpm. So this is the speed value L. If the shear stress is not to exceed 65 newton per mm square tau, and the internal diameter is 60% of the external diameter, so small d is 0.6 capital D, find the external and internal diameters assuming that the maximum torque T max is 1.3 times the T mean. Okay, so these are all the data given in the problem. So we can write down as data given. Power value 337.5 into 10 power 3 watt, speed 100 rpm, shear strength 65 into 10 power 6 newton per meter square, internal diameter is 60%, that is 0.6 times the outer diameter, then maximum torque T max is 1.3 times the T mean. Okay, it is asked to find out the external and internal diameters, small d and capital D. Okay, so we know that the power transmitted by the shaft can be calculated using the formula 2 pi n into T divided by 60, where T is the mean torque. Okay, so now in the problem, power to be transmitted, that value is given as 337.5 into 10 power 3 watt, 2 pi into speed value is given as 100 rpm into T mean divided by 60. Okay, from which we can calculate the value of the mean torque value as 32,228.876 newton meter. Okay, and in the problem it is given that T max, that is maximum torque, is 1.3 times the mean torque. So 1.3 into 32,228.876 newton meter is 51,566.2016 newton meter. Okay, and we know the formula for torque relating the shear strength or shear stress and the internal and outer diameters of hollow shaft. Torque is equal to pi by 16 tau d power 4 minus small d power 4 divided by capital D. So this is the formula for torque transmitted for a hollow shaft. Okay, now it is asked to design the shaft based on the maximum torque. We know the maximum torque value 51,566.2016 newton meter is equal to pi by 16 into tau value is given as 65 into 10 power 6, okay, into d power 4, that is outer diameter d power 4, minus small d is given as 0.6 times the capital D outer diameter. So here we can replace the small d diameter as 0.6 times the capital D power 4 divided by capital D. Okay, so now we can simplify this expression as pi by 16 into 65 into 10 power 6 into now 0.6 power 4 கால்குலேட் பண்ணி டி பவர் ஃபோர் மைனஸ் பாயிண்ட் சிக்ஸ் கேபிட்டல் டி பவர் ஃபோர் கால்குலேட் பண்ணீங்க அப்படின்னா பாயிண்ட் 9832 டி பவர் ஃபோர் டிவைடட் பை டின்னு கிடைக்கும். ஸோ நவ் வி கேன் கேன்சல் அவுட் திஸ் டி. ஸோ நவ் இன் திஸ் எக்ஸ்பிரஷன் தி ஒன் அண்ட் ஒன்லி அன்னோன் வேரியபிள் அஸ் கேபிட்டல் டி. ஓகே, ஸோ ஆன் ரிசால்விங் கேபிட்டல் டி பவர் த்ரீ வேல்யூ will be arrived as 0.004109415239 nu poite irukum. So from which the outer diameter d value 0.1601744 meter nu pogum. So simply 160.1744 millimeter, and the internal diameter d value can be obtained using this relation 0.6 capital D, which is mentioned in the problem. 0.6 into 160.1744 millimeter, 96.105 millimeter. This is all about this problem. Thank you.